Introducing the film Chasing the Dragon, FBI Assistant Special Agent in Charge Stephen Patterson tells the audience this film doesn't sugarcoat anything about opioid addiction.
Go ahead and flip the lights and let the show begin.
Started taking three at a time, and then I was taking four at a time, and then I started taking.
I became addicted that day.
When you're getting high, it's not just a drug.
You're hooked.
It will get you.
Her sister found her and
died in her sleep.
I lost my daughter. She was dead.
And that was the end.
This is the largest drug epidemic that we have ever faced.
It's a problem that is significant throughout the country, and it seems to only be increasing.
As people watched intently, he hopes they learn the opioid epidemic has no face. It affects people young and old, of all backgrounds, and it ruins lives. DEA ASAC Stephen McGuigan also went to showing. He says this crisis is like nothing the DEA has seen before.
We haven't seen this this uptick in the amount of fentanyl and heroin and opioid crisis that we've seen in the last few years. We haven't seen this before. No, we haven't.
While this affects people of all ages, both ASACs hope many students and young adults who might not understand the gravity of the problem will watch this film so they don't become a statistic.
That's somebody's child, that's somebody's brother, that's somebody's sisters, that's somebody's father, mother. It affects everybody.
It really is an incredible watch, incredibly educational as well. If you head to KGON9.com, we've got the movie there for you to see it in full.